want to get into Riften, use... My orders are to tell the riffraff to use the North Gate. No. You can use the North Gate, or you can head to the next city. Hold that. Before I let you into Rift, for the privilege of entering the city, I think you'd be a little smarter, but I'll keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gates unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
I had another run-in with the Thieves' Guild. You're a stranger here, too. To call it a guild is... they're the worst. What do you think? That's a shame. It's going to take more than just myself and Eren to help. Maven Black, she's bribed. I've tried everything I can to... Well, there's Ingun Blackbriar. Then you have Hemming, Maven's son. Spoiled. And finally, Sibi. The worst. I've been adventuring. My travels have taken me from High Rock to... Many years ago, you and I are alike. You see, Riften is my great... I've been adventuring across town. My travels have taken me from higher... Many years ago, you and I are alike. You see, Riften is my great beast to be slain. It's been difficult. I've taken the burdens of this city's problems upon myself. If it wasn't for Eren, the young man who saved my life... It was Eren when my strength returned and he told me about the problems plaguing Riften. I decided fate brought me here for a reason, so I stayed.
Careful.
Safe travels.
I've
they
never seen
Njol this
upset about
here.
It. Njol told
just
me that it isn't this bad everywhere. I know. I just want you to leave. You're the only good thing that's happened to this city in a long time.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so, what do you need?
No offense, but
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? Yeah, well I... Last thing the Blackbriars need is some strangers. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the thieves... Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Then we're... So what do you want to know? Well, she's also got ties. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you're kidding? I used to run with them. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the market. The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named... He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. Can't say I blame him. He's seeing you around.
Keep your hands to yourself. If you're looking for a bed, my niece Vana, she's been with me ever since her parents were killed by bandits. This heap of matchsticks is whatever. The bunkhouse is for the working man. The Jarl's court wizard was taught. Of course not. You expect me to take care of it by myself?
Wait, he didn't.
No, it was Speedy's brother, Wolfer. She's in hiding now. Somewhere far from here, I'd suspect.
If he wasn't a Black Briar, I'd march right over to the jail and teach Sibby some manners. Then I suppose I'd end up like Wolfer.
Sorry about work. Ever since my parents, so now I'm stuck living here, while the... It's not just the work, it's everything about... Do you know she slept with three different men? Just for once? I'd like... Actually, there is... You see, if you confront her with three of the marks, you need to get them... Then just confront Helga with them, and the rest works itself out. Work? I suppose you could call it that. I call it slavery. I work my fingers to the bone keeping this disgusting place clean.
I'm off work at the Black Briar. She's an absolute... Why, just last week I was commenting to my fellow meadery worker. Okay, look. I'm the fourth. Just take my advice. Lady Maven's... She uses a very... Even when you get to the last sip in your flag? Damn it. Look, just don't say anything to Maven, will you? Yeah. Fired. Sure. That's what I meant.
Can't you bother me at my armor stand in the market? Or are you that desperate for training?
Their deaths. Or yours.
Svana.
Has that skooma-addled idiot Naluva paid her rent yet?
Look, I'm not out. The sooner I get out of Skyrim, the better. Are you serious? If I were you, I'd pack up and get out of here before you end up in one of those burial cairns.
All she does with her money is spend it on that dark elf garbage. Just be patient, Aunt.
Yes?
She'll have it, I promise.
Can't you bother me at my armor stand in the market? Or are you that desperate?
To oblivion with all of you.
Come back when you're ready to spend more.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Working at the Riften fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
What brings you to Balamond today? Smithing's been in my... The secret is my forge. It consumes fire... Well, it was. Sadly, this forge is... You will? Thank you. 10 pinches of fire... People say it. Next time one of my shields deflects it. A flame atronaut. Of course, it would be much easier to check with a... You wish to do what I do? Very well. Genuine fire salt. Nothing like the smell of a what? Take a look. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The forge knows the difference.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that. I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. Oh, but maybe you'd like a taste. I've got a bit of an... And in my line of work, extra simple. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him knowing. There's someone that wants to... Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started. We've been contracted to make sure... Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going... Do you want me to hold... You're going to have to sneak over to... Then, when you have the ring... Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Dragons could swoop down at any time.
Everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. You need to hear this.
Now I remember. You're that new member of the Companions. So, you what? Fetch the mead?
Come on, Brignol. What is it this time?
Patience, Branchet. This... rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the wisp essence. And it turned out to be crushed noon root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding. But this item? Is the real thing.
Back off.
Lads and lassies, I give you... Alma Blood Elixir.
The problem is your disrespect for the laws of this land. It's time to face the Jarl's justice.
What a waste of time.
Smart man. Now, come along with us.
I didn't think you'd get...
Can't say I'm surprised with the way things...
Nah. But never mind that. Even though you fouled up, there's plenty of gold out there for the taking, if you're up to the challenge. All right, then. The group I represent, get there in one piece, and we'll see if you've really got what it takes. What is it with you and all these questions? Very well. Ask away. If I have... It's under your feet, lad. The walls have ears. The walls have ears. And you're being tested, lad. We'll talk in the ragged flagon. All right? I'll continue with it.
Go on. Look and stay alive. Why take a chance?
Beautiful marbles and gleaming...
They'd skin us alive if they knew we were doing this.
Thank you. I don't know, Droff. They'd skin us alive if they knew we were doing this.
Why?
close. Stand up! Not so fast. Not so fast.
Those days are over.
If you're looking for conversation, the flagon is...
Well, well. Color me impressed, lad. So, now that I've whetted your appetite, I want you to explain to them the... Kidava, do this right, and I can pro... Honestly, the debt is secondary. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Of course you'll get... Now, if you need any details on your marks... He's his pick. The key is that of Kiravas. Talk to Talon Jay at the BN. Helga is a devout follower of Dibella and dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse.
Stay out of trouble.
Use it as leverage, and she'll cave. Have anything for us yet? I'll
Beckel
be here when you're done.
We have a thing going. So I recommend you keep your hands off the merchant.
You don't impress me, so don't even try.
Last person. They call me Dirge, because I'm the last thing you hear before they put you in the ground.
I'm not here to hold your hand. Until next time. Figure this one out for yourself.
You bet got a lot of nerve. I don't know you, so we've got nothing to talk about. How about you finish the job Brynjolf gave you?
Then, stick with me, and he'll never even know you're there.
Have anything for us yet? I'll be here when you're done.
What do you want? I met her when I... in Black Marsh. I already have the gold band. I was hoping you'd offer. I didn't think it was... Every are two of the gems. The amethyst in the center represents the Hist. With the rumors, I'm not that foolish. The last thing I... Look, I'm only telling... Kirava has some family at a farm just inside. Just please don't harm anyone. I couldn't... Three and... First is the velvet. Second... Last and only... They're vermin. How appropriate they should live in... Disgust. There's an entrance down by the canal, but I'd highly advise you to stay out of there.
Here for a room or something to drink? Territory. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came to Njol the Lion is used to it. If it's true that the dragons have returned. Sibby Blackfriar, if it's true that the dragons have returned. Crime is an all-time high in this. Riften's biggest ex. Head north to... Else you could go see the Jarl's wizard. No, and I never will. How could... Please, my family... Very well. Here. Take this back to Brynjolf and tell him he'll have no more trouble from me.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too... All the crime and corruption in Riften is really getting to him. And now that we hear rumors
about
the dragons,
he's been
very depressed.
So can I interest you in my... I ended up... If I had been smarter... this city's corrupt. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. The only way to get things done in this city is to keep your head down. So Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? You're gouging me for what little coin I... Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften.
What are you doing that
All
for?
Right.
Thank you.
can't believe you're doing this. Stop!
This isn't happening.
So, can I interest you in anything today? So Brynjolf doesn't even bother. You demand payment for... Don't fool yourself. Likewise. Now I have a lot to do. I can't believe you're doing this. Stop!
This isn't happening.
No! All right. Here, take your gold. And leave me in peace. I hope you're here for friendlier reasons now. After all, I'm all paid up.
It's you. Please, don't hurt me. Not Lady De... I get the message. Here, take your gold. I hope you choke on it. Look, I got the message. What else did you want?
Stay out of trouble.
Job's done, and you even brought the gold. Dumping bodies and keeping the guard.
Well done.
Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful. Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done...
That's the spirit. Larceny's in...
I think you'll do more than just fit in a...
What's on your mind?
We've run into a... Tell you what. You keep making us... Now, if there are no more questions...
Last person made trouble for Feckle ended up with a smashed head.
Let me show you the operation. Then you can ask your questions.
I think you better listen to Mercer and Brynjol first. We can talk later.
Keep following. It isn't far.
This is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
It's
Better not be another waste of the guild's resources, Brynjolf. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. You play by the rules, you walk away rich. You break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. Do what we say, when we say. Do I make myself clear? Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise...
I suggest you listen to what Mercer has to say.
Wait a moment. You're not talking about Goldenpool, are you? Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
You claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. So let him prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson. Brynjolf will provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Since Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us, then you're in. Welcome to the Thieves Guild.
Welcome to the family, lad. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. Do as you're told. Hey, I'm not done talking to you yet. Come back. Welcome to the family, lad. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Until next we meet, lad.
Don't you have better things to do than disturb me?
If you're wondering why they call me Vipper the Fleet, watch me outrun the town guard sometime.
I've seen a lot of thieves come and go, but I've never seen anyone as good as me.
heavy hitter around here. Used to run with a bandit clan. Brynjolf pulled me in a few years ago, said the guild was lacking.
I've been part of this guild for as long as Mercer's been guildmaster. I might not be up to no good, are we? I'll teach you, but it'll cost you. I'll point Trita right, and she'll make you rich. Try and rip her off. You'll have the whole guild to
answer. Name's Runeswell.
Yeah, Runeswell. Just like you're thinking.
You ever need pickpocket training?
I think Brynjolf could give you all the information you need.
Welcome to the family, lad. Simple. You should talk with... Oh, and talk to Tanelia in the flagon. Goldenglow Estate is a bee farm. They raised the wretched little... We need you to teach him a lesson by burning down three of the... The catch, that important client Mercer mentioned, would be furious if you did. The guild, without them at our backs, we'd be... Maven, the guild has a lot riding on this. Golden Glow is then out of the clip, so we send in Vex. Aye. In fact, Vex barely made it out of there alive. You should talk to her about... They're built like small fortresses to... Besides, nothing tells the people of Rith... I'll give you one. Burn all the hives, and she'd have to... We had an arrangement, if the workers... In return, Maven... Let me put it to... Nothing happens in Riften without Maven's consent. We had an arrangement with Maven. We kept an eye on Golden Glow Estate to make sure the honey kept flowing.
Brynjolf, I...
Before we begin, one, up, and two, then we understand. Now, it's time to get your feet wet. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it for you. Who knows? If you want my opinion, I'd say it's... You can get out, and while you're at it, make a little bit of coin on the... I handle the... If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more... Pretty simple. The catch is you can... You ready for some good old-fashioned... Good. Here's what you need to do. Out with it. Time is money. Can you believe that fetch? It was like he was daring us to come and get him. Well, that's how I slipped in there. Should still be unguarded. All right? But if you get arrested, don't blame it on me. If you're ever in need of some... And besides myself, Delvin, Niruin... Are you kidding me? Ever... And when the coin dried, we had the best... The only way this place will ever return... The flagon was... If we can make a name for our... Best of all, we'd have enough gold to throw around so we could start living in the lap of luxury.
So, you're Brynjolf and Protégé, eh? It's one thing to say you've got the... Is someone there?
can't win this. I see you in pieces. You don't have a chance. No more. I'll make it.
There you are.
Over here.
This is what I trained for.
You don't have a chance.
Son of a... Put up a real fight! Mercy!
Damn you.
Thank you.
back.
Found you. Enough!
I'll see you in pieces. Thank you.
should have come here.
Thank you.
turn.
You can't beat me. This ends.
That takes care of that. Need something?
Damn you!
place here.
Word on the street is Golden Glow. Let me take a... Arengoth? He has no idea the extent of Maven. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this blast. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name. No. Nothing like that. You're calling... That's between you. Don't worry about it. Maven? Of course. Keep doing right by us. And there's plenty more where that came from. Maven wants to see you right away. I suggest you head right over. Maven wants to see you right away.